Hello.
Ocean, my friend. It is Louis Van Gaal. Are you not too busy to speak?
Hello, Louis. No, I am not too busy. Just wondering why I let Cesc Fabregas go to Chelsea and help them dominate English football probably for the next 5 years. But no, I am okay. How can I be of assistance?
Austin, I think I have made a mistake. I should not have sold Danny Welbeck to you, and I was wondering if you would be interested in loaning him back to me in January.
No, I don't think so. I like Daniel. He plays very well for us.
Austin, please, I beg you. I will do anything. I will give you my star players. Falcao, Di Maria, even Phil Jones.
Well, I do like Phil Jones.
He is a very good player. He scares the opposition. Mind you, he does look like something out of a horror movie.
Speak for yourself.
Sorry, Austin, I did not quite hear that.
Nothing.
Austin, I am struggling with this team. I need you to go easy on me at the weekend. Look, if you could just beat me by one, maybe two goals, or even a draw, then I will get to stay as manager for a bit longer.
Louis, who do you think I am? Jose Mourinho?
Austin, this is not funny. I am the great Louis Van Gaal. My reputation is in trouble here. I have already made too many mistakes. The biggest mistake was even coming here. Every day I walk into work and Sir Alex Ferguson is waiting. He just stares at me, Austin, watching every move I make. He tells me that if I don't shape up, I'm going to end up like David Moyes. Really, I don't want to be that ugly. Please, give me some advice. How do I survive in the Premiership?
All you have to do is to play mediocre football all season and make sure you make Champions League by a little bit. Buy players for £20 and sell them for £20 million and you'll be fine.
But Austin, we are mid-table and £160 million worse off. What should I do?
Blame Wayne Rooney.